center of the triad, Greensboro and High Point, all the way down to the south and east. You can see that very well-defined line here. Tonight, we may add to our rainfall totals back here to the west.